is mad, you're still guilty. And much less than what demands, he's also expecting to be the same as we. This one is trapped in the back of the world.
The crash of the Super Puma 225 off Norway's coast on Friday killed all 13 people on board, including Aberdeen Chanel Ian Stewart. Today, the aviation director of Norway's Accidents Investigation Board said that they were as certain as they can be that a technical problem caused the crash rather than human error. The Super Pumas remain grounded in both Norway and the UK, but their manufacturer Airbus said yesterday that it was no longer recommending a blanket ban on their use.